Hello friends, welcome to the another video of Daily Current Affairs Quiz. So in this video we will be talking about the current affairs quiz of 11th August 2023. The quiz contains MCQs which are generally asked in various examinations like UPSC, SSC, other state level competitions and all state PCS examinations. The answers and explanation of its answer is also given in the video. So without any further delay, let's get started. Which institution released the Rice Price Index? Niti Aayog, FAO, US Federal Reserve, IMF. The correct answer is FAO. In July, the United Nations Food Agency reported that the rice price index rose by 2.8%, reaching its highest level in nearly 12 years. The increase was driven by strong demand and export restrictions imposed by India, affecting prices in key exporting countries, as indicated by the Food and Agriculture Organization's All Rice Price Index. Which country signed the Communication Interoperability and Security Memorandum of Agreement with the USA? Pakistan, France, Australia, India. The right answer is Pakistan. Pakistan's cabinet has approved the signing of a new security pact with the US, a move that indicates a fresh start in defense cooperation after years of distrust between the two nations, and may open avenues for Islamabad to get military hardware from Washington. Through a circulation summary, the cabinet gave its seal of approval to sign the Communication Interoperability and Security Memorandum of Agreement, known as CISMOA, between Pakistan and the US. The first instance of captive breeding of the Himalayan vulture in India is seen in which state? Bihar, Manipur, Uttarakhand, Assam. Correct answer is Assam. Researchers have recorded the first instance of captive breeding of the Himalayan vulture in India at the Assam State Zoo, Guwahati. Categorized as near threatened on the International Union for Conservation of Nature Red List of Threatened Species, the Himalayan vulture is a winter migrant to the Indian plains and a resident of the high Himalayas. Which institution has established a standard definition for water neutrality? Indian Navy, Ministry of Jal Shakti, Niti Aayog, Ministry of Health. Correct answer is Niti Aayog. The government's think tank Niti Aayog has established a standard definition and approach for water neutrality in industries to promote water conservation and efficient use. Water neutrality will be defined as the total freshwater consumption, including direct and indirect water use in critical supply chains, which should be equal to or less than the quantifiable water saving achieved through strategies aimed at improving water use efficiency and conservation efforts. Rajiv Gauba, who has been in the news, holds which position in India? Cabinet Secretary, Home Secretary, Chief Election Commissioner, Niti Aayog Chairman. The right answer is Cabinet Secretary. Cabinet Secretary Rajiv Gauba recently got an extension in service for another year, making him the longest serving Cabinet Secretary. Before Rajiv Gauba, B.D. Pandey has been the longest servicing Cabinet Secretary from 1972 to 1977. Rajiv Gauba will remain in office till August 30, 2024. This is the third time his service has been extended for another year. Thanks for watching. Kindly like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel and share this video. Kindly subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you can get daily current affairs notifications on daily basis whenever a new video is uploaded. Thank you.